You have been missed by none more so than myself.
I missed you too.
You did not reply to my letters. May I ask why?
While I was at war, I thought back to the vision I had when they laid the first stones of this palace. The dream of an eternal empire with Versailles at its center. And I realized that my dream was suffocating. Versailles was dying, and I was dying with it. And the person who had been my companion for so long was blinding me to my true purpose.
His Majesty is weary, perhaps.
I would be alone.